Katika siku ya leo tumefika hapa mahali inaitwa Ngeria ama mahali inaitwa Moi University, kwanza kwa sababu tulipata a complaint from the squatters ambao walikuwa naishi hapa from 1972, actually even before independence. So because of the interaction we had with them in Nairobi, we decided to come and verify some of the informations we had gotten through the presentations they made. We have also instructed the Vice Chancellor that all activities, farming activities within this area, should stop immediately to allow us time to conclude this case.